I don't do this enough, and it's kind of disappointing that I don't, because I owe thanks to all of you guys. I owe thanks to all y'all. Thank you for encouraging me to work out every day. Every time I post something, y'all go on my Instagram and say I look good, keep it up. That means the world to me. Thank y'all for sending me all the clips that y'all love for my channel. That means the world to me. Thank you. Thank y'all for still supporting me. Thank y'all for telling me what's funny and what's not. Thank you for always keeping me on my 10 toes. If y'all don't like something, y'all tell me. If I'm slacking, y'all tell me. And I appreciate that. I appreciate that a lot. So I do want to start this video off by saying I love y'all. Thank y'all for supporting me. I know there's people out there that just feel like, man, I want to change somebody's life. Just one person's life. And if you're supporting me, you already did that. You changed my life. You made me happy. You gave me a drive that I thought I'd never have. You gave me hard work. You gave me dedication. You did that. And before we get into the video, I do just want to say that. I do want to say thank you to y'all. And I love y'all. And thank y'all for supporting me and my family. One thing I do want to say is I do got a Discord link in the description. I do be in there. It's like my own Twitter. I'm not, you know, Instagram is pointless now. Twitter is live. So go to Discord. I'm always in there. As you can see, if you go to Discord right now, I'm probably in there. So go follow the link in the description is my Discord. Go in there. Anytime I do something like before the Discord, no. But let's get into the video.
Eat your food, man.
Making my job.
Come on, turn it over real quick while we play this.
TT, I'll
put you some Pepsi. Thank you. Who you think I'll win, huh?
Okay.
Dude, you're your daddy.
Just because you're my daddy don't mean I gotta say you win every time.
This nigga
lost.
Come on.
Go right there.
Boomer! Boomba! Boomba!
Boobini got it. You gotta stop.
Luka Luka Mookie the doggy the nigga doggy.
You gonna play for $20? Nah, I just lost. I've been betting all day. Hey, Aries, play this nigga for 20, bro. You got the 20? Play for 20. Come on, man. You ate enough food, nigga.
I have no meal today, bro. Hey,
what? Come on, man. Just play for 20, bro.
Oh, Daniel, take 30 minutes.
You got the controller?
What's your food, dad?
Yeah, I got it.
What's the saying? Red, go first?
What is the saying? Bro, what's going on in this house, bro? No, look at this, bro. They really got dog held hostage, bro.
What did he do?
What did he do, dad?
Okay, so it's between me and you. What did he do?
Huh? That's crazy.
He held hostage. Somebody help this dude.
Take this jacket off, man. You ain't got to eat with no jacket. I'm finna eat. Food probably been done for like 2 hours and nobody ate. I really don't have an appetite to eat. But I'm over. Gotcha! I gotcha!
Come on!
I gotcha!
Why you let him do that to my dog? Think about it.
Think about it.
Why would that
be? Yeah, we do, because we got cold.
I'm already comfortable.
Did you say what she just said? Did you just say what she said? Yeah.
I'm just playing.
Listen, I'm just saying, because I'm brown skinned. I'm not completely black. I think I want to take the ancestry test. I know for a fact.
You can't take Donald Trump?
You know who owned 23andMe? You know who it is?
I don't know what that is.
23andMe is the ancestry test. You know who owned that?
Cool.
Same lady that the CEO of YouTube.
The hot sauces you was looking for
Sarah here. Sarah Wazowski?
Her name's Susan.
Susan Wazowski?
She know what I'm talking
about. I never disrespect you like that again.
All right, man, we back, man.
You guys want to play Yahtzee?
Skylar back, man. We back in the city. Skylar back in the bitty, you know what I'm saying? Hey, what's your cameraman name?
Elijah?
Fuck Elijah. Fuck Edmund.
Damn.
Fuck Damo.
Damn.
Fuck, what's that one dude cameraman? Oh, fuck him. Hey, fuck you, Alan, for real, for real. But Guys are back in the bitty, you know what I'm saying? Back in the city.
They got that.
I got that. That shit ass.
That's not it.
I got that shit.
But if I buy this, it's just the same thing.
No,
it's
the same thing. Say Mario set. That's literally just a set.
Oh, crap. Heard that? You gotta tell. You back in the bitty. They ain't even got that.
Sick. We did all this.
We stay recorded over here, bro. You know what I'm saying? But, damn, I can't believe they still sell DVDs.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this nigga. Look at all the relationships and shit, holding hands. Nigga's a bitch. That nigga, bro, they holding hands for real, bro. Like,
I mean, I wouldn't, you know, oppose to having, you know,
let me ask
someone
him
to hold hands with.
Let me ask him. Yo, they ain't got no
25, man. I'm about to make it to 26, 27. I'm saying I think I'm gonna reach like the 80s. Maybe the 90s and shit.
What age do you think I'm gonna reach?
I could see you in the 80s.
Let me ask you this. When you walk in with your girl, do you hold her hand?
Yeah.
This nigga's a bitch made these days, bro. For what? Do you hold your girl hand?
Yeah.
For what?
That's how you show affection.
I don't like people touching me, bro. You know why?
You hold woo-wop hand, though, don't you?
Yeah, sometimes. But you know why? Let me ask you this. You slept with your mama one part. Not as weird as that sound. I'm talking about, like, when you were a baby, have you ever you slept in the bed with your mom?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I just thought about that. This nigga was like 16, bro, when he stopped sleeping with mom.
I was 9. I know today.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to tell you the story. Look. No, I can tell him the real story. Man, this nigga trying to be funny and shit. I stopped. Nigga, I damn near stopped living at the crib at 16. Look.
He was like 11.
I stopped sleeping in my mama's bed when I was not. Wait. It might be 11.
It was 11.
Yeah, 11. 11 is kind of old.
No, I'm talking about but like these, though.
Look, my mom's bed was big as hell, bro. So I was not even near my mom. I'm on the other side of that bitch. Kicking it, chilling. So watching the best shows. She got the best cable in her room. Biggest TV. Nigga, I'm living.
This
TV was this big. So I'm in my mama's bed time 11. And one day, one night, I peed in the bed. When I was 11, I peed in the bed. That's the last time I ever peed in the bed. Look, I was 11, I peed in the bed. I woke up in the middle of the night and tried to fucking, I got some hairspray I got the hairspray out of the bathroom and sprayed over it, and she ended up finding it. She beat my ass. I never slept in the bed with her again.
So that's what I'm saying. I think I never slept in the bed with my mom, ever. So I think that's why I'm cool. Like, that's why I'm dolo by myself. Dad.
Yeah.
When you get older, you gonna hold your girl here?
No.
Why?
Because if you get lost, she lost.
What? What are you teaching him, boy?
That's boy, crazy.
Listen, stop, man. Listen. If you get girlfriend, you ain't supposed to hold her hand. Supposed to give her a hug. Supposed to be nice to her.
Twister. Nobody want to play no Twister? I ain't take a shower today. Dad, you know what this is? Do you know what this is, Dad?
A telephone.
How you know what this is?
Because my mama used to have that.
How? Yo, Chino. Chino. Did you
No, that's
a
Mario.
Yo, did you sleep ever slept with your parents in the bed as a kid?
Yeah.
Exactly. See? I'm the only human person that I never in my life slept in the bed with my mom. Ever. I was really a G.
You have the charging for the Switch?
Is that a G thing or is that just like
I've always been dolo.
What about the
Woodland
Hills might have some.
What?
Woodland Hills?
I've always been dolo, bro. By myself, doing things by myself. I am, man.
I salute it.
Well, they ain't got one here?
No.
No, what's that?
Well, hell, the Soto and Ventura.
Oh, this is the Super Target day.
Oh, we're supposed to go here. We're supposed to go here. Come on. Come on. We got it.
Does it say DeSoto?
Look how big Valentine coat is.
Damn. What's wrong with sleeping in the bed?
You slept in the bed with your parents before, right?
Yeah.
That's why you. Come on, bro. That's why you, That's why you,
Wait, they're in
so
the car?
Affectionate.
Right.
That's We gotta leave, Dad. We gonna get you at the other target.
You got 5 minutes.
All right, go.
No!
You gonna have to put that down. We ain't got time to check that out.
That thing big as hell.
It's a big head.
All the sprinting just for him
why
to be close.
We should be dipping. Dip? What the fuck? We gotta go. Oh! You put it back?
Okay.
We still recording.
We still recording.
If I was trying to shoplift, Chino would rat me out right there.
Chino, you a snitch?
Huh?
No, I never snitch.
Hey, I'll tell on you.
Oh, shit.
You ain't driving?
What's in the front house?
In the van?
He's driving.
Oh, yeah.
No, no, no.
Oh,
no,
my
no,
God.
No.
I got another left.
Huh?
Y'all two.
Oh, come here.
Come on, man.
Let me show you a
look. No, it's good.
All right, we go. Damn, Dub, why you sitting on my lap?
No, we on to the next target. See y'all there.
Can I get a picture with you?
Yeah. Oh, the whole crew's here. Then you got Alpha here.
I got
that's great. I was just watching the pre-war Fredo shit.
Oh, no, yeah. That nigga died, bro. I'm gonna take it over here, bro.
I bet, man.
Come on, Dad. Over here.
Mario Party. You're gonna want this one, HDMI?
Mm-hmm.
Party to this.
Okay.
Yeah, I got all of them. They like connect.
Hey, you heard what you asked me? You asked me, did I have all these games? I got all these, bro. Come on, Dad. Let's take a picture real quick. Let's take these pictures. Wait, real? You didn't even give the phone yet. You check your
picture. We got FIFA just there for the show.
Long?
Yeah. Me, Tokyo, Dungeons, Sonic Colors.
The Rocket shit was hard. It looked like you worked for the niggas or something.
It's an all-target good. Target is now closed. Please exit on your final selection.
Appreciate it. All right, bro. Nice to meet you.
Good to meet you. Target will be opening tomorrow.
It's been nice about this camera.
What? That shit crazy, man.
Wait, why'd they run?
My clip. Yes! My clip, Mike.
Let me just try to get that clip off you.
Damn. I didn't go over the shoulder. I didn't go over.
Niggas is shiesty.
Hey, chill, man. That's right.
How do my shit gonna be?
Girls say hi to Wu-Wa. That bitch gonna hit 17 million. 20 ads on that bitch. That nigga gonna sue me.
You ain't gonna do it. You ain't gonna do it. Oh, I thought you were checking out. I was gonna pay for her stuff. Yeah.
Next person I see up here, I'm paying for their stuff, man. That's how I'm feeling.
I got my wallet on me?
Yeah. She got too much shit.
I knew you ain't
gonna do
that shit.
What's
that
action?
Look how much shit you got. That shit probably be a cool 200.
Can you do that?
Store 100.
Store 100. All I got is my debit. I was perfect. I thought she has them two shirts. Fuck it. Yeah, I can't do it. She had a bag of shit. I couldn't do it. That nigga almost failed trying to get everybody to see it. Damn, them girls still out here, dawg. You guys might get one of their numbers. You might just have to.
You would hold their hand though, wouldn't you?
No.
Have you ever slept in a bed?
Have you?
Oh, damn. She just closed the door. You didn't hear me?
You talking to me?
Yeah, I was talking to you.
I'm so sorry.
Have you ever slept in a bed with your parents?
Yeah.
See, that's what I'm saying. Oh, that's why people are so affectionate, because I haven't. I was alone as a kid. No, I haven't.
You
I never
slept with somebody. You shared a room with your brothers.
Hold on, Dad. Goddamn right about that. Hey, watch out, man. You right about that. I need to sleep with somebody.
You don't understand.
Yeah, girl.
I know. Are you wanted? You taking her for granted. And everything you have got destroyed.
Oh, let's bring. Oh. Since we here,
God,
dad.
That was deep, though. That was deep.
You gotta watch the video.
Boom!
All right, y'all, we finna play,
No, what just happened?
We finna play, Smash Brothers. It's Rose. Me and my brother, and Chino and, Evan.
Damn, why?
And me.
You already said it.
Me too.
You didn't say it.
I literally rush hour face off.
What? Rush hour face off, bro.
No, you don't.
That is my controller.
This is my controller,
y'all.
I remember Triumphant when it first came out.
We got Super Smash Brothers. It's real deep Super Smash Brothers. Finna get it in. Who I play with is this kid. I don't know who he is, but I just want to show y'all this dude I play with.
It was a silent night after that.
I legit really whoop niggas ass in this game. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna show y'all this dude I beat.
This is what I do.
Look. See this dude right here? I don't know who he is, but this that nigga. And look at this though. Look at this. Y'all think he regular right now, right? Watch this one right here. He cool. He's straight. Change a little color. Oh, his little shit changed. Oh, his shit changed. Well, watch this.
Damn.
Boy, he took his goddamn shirt off. Dude, it's hot and hit, dude.
But look, you know what you could have did? You could have hooked my Switch up and just took the SD card at the bottom and put it in mine.
It doesn't matter. Take that. This nigga bought a $600 Smash Brothers to play.
Wait, it was 600 because I got five
different games. It's a W setup right there. He's going to use that.
I'm saying we already set up. We got all the
characters. You're going to lose anyways. Who are you going to be?
Oh, I'm going to back out. We're on classic mode. Who all play? We doing fours, right? Can you do more than, can it be six players?
You going to play?
Yeah.
You good?
That nigga, he good. He better than you.
Nah, he decent. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't think he can play, but he decent.
Nigga, you ass shit.
You lost. You didn't even win one game when I went
yes,
to your
I
house.
Did.
You didn't win one game. You had the most kills, but you still got eliminated.
Wait, how do you,
Smash.
I don't
want to
hear that shit. I want to change it.
Great, it's going to be scared. All right, y'all. Let's see what happens.
We play.
All right, Super Smash Brothers time, man. Oh, I'm Sephiroth. Sephiroth. Yo, if you Pikachu, if you are Chino Pikachu, that's kind of crazy. Who Pikachu?
I'm not Pikachu.
You Pikachu?
He always be Pikachu. Holly, how would you still doing that?
Where's
Valentine?
Yeah, where I'm at?
You're
P6. Bro, how do I even move? I only got one fucking joystick. Where am I at, bro?
Okay.
This is crazy. You think I'm P4.
He's a gamer, you gotta relax. You can't, it's too many people to just be trying to fight everybody. You know what I'm saying? Like, look at who up. You see where it's saying who up?
I just dropped it in here.
Yeah, ain't you who up?
Yeah.
Bitch!
I just
dropped it in here. Bro, watch out!
He's fucking you up.
Hey. Bitch!
Damn!
Who number four?
That was me.
Of course. Trash! This nigga Chino shitty shit.
No!
Yeah, I killed that nigga. Chino, you diarrhea shit, bro. You not even regular shit, you diarrhea
ain't
shit.
Anybody
what?
That
hey,
P6.
Edmund.
I'm P6.
When Pikachu say Pikachu, what is he saying for real?
Is it like some native
language y'all say or something?
No, it's not.
Like if your roommate clean, your mom be like, Pikachu, like what do that mean? Damn! That wasn't even me. I'm beating the shit out of people. This me whooping Damo ass.
Bitch!
No.
My ass.
Bitch!
Oh! I said I'm whooping him out.
Wait, relax.
Oh shit! Wait!
Got his ass. Wait. Got him.
Wait, kill me. I lost. You did good if I had that baby controller.
Bitch, look at his controller.
Nigga got me playing with, man. This is my first time. Nigga, I won.
Yo, why?
That
was a point for you, right? Well, my doing better. Yes or no?
Don't do that. You're going against me, though.
Bitch.
I told him
you was bad. I didn't feel better. Remember that time?
Yeah.
Oh, I did not.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Bitch! You gonna die trying to get that shit, nigga.
What? I banged that bitch!
You gonna lose your life trying to get that shit now, nigga. Man, who was I?
Oh,
that was you, Gino.
Bitch!
This shit he watched me out.
Which one is he though?
I don't
even
know.
I'm
down.
Don't fucking touch me, nigga!
Yo, I was just trying to hit Eddie. Eddie, bro.
Bro, Pikachu is camping, bro.
Nah, I'm not.
What are you doing, man? You're not even in the mix.
Nero's about it.
I'm in this
Nero's
bitch. I'm in this bitch. I'm banging with niggas.
What?
Nigga, literally.
Nigga, I'm fighting this nigga. Who?
Trying to hit this nigga.
Nigga, fight you, nigga.
Hit me.
I mean, you some bitch, nigga. What you? He got five life. The fuck off my meat.
I'm gonna just watch out, like. Bruh, I didn't ask for this. I'm a turtle. This is animal abuse.
Bowser ain't no turtle, is he?
Yes, he is. That's why he got that shield. He's a turtle.
Quit running, nigga. Come in.
Fight me right here, nigga.
Dad.
You don't hold me, nigga.
What are you doing? Fight me right here. Right here.
Dad, he was your snap.
It's
a dream,
you know.
Nigga, fight me right here,
homie. No, because I don't
know how to get up
with him. I just
started. What you talking about?
Oh, nigga.
I'll fight you right here.
This nigga's a hoe. I'm telling you, nigga. Fight me in this little.
Yeah. Ah.
Good save.
Good save.
And then he gonna go back down there.
That's nigga, I'm coming back, nigga. This nigga is a hoe. Nigga's a whole hoe out here.
I'm dead for a second. I'm about to say
that. That's not been a dog. I'm a motherfucking winner.
I feel like I got the most kills, too.
13 kills.
I had one kill.
I had two.
You had the most kills.
You had two kills?
No, 13.
Pikachu, two kills.
You had one.
He wasn't doing nothing.
Bro, I thought he was him.
I thought you were in the field, bro.
But that nigga was running like a motherfucker.
It was him and Tim Henry.
Him Duncan. Him O'Neal? Him Aries?
We gotta look at damage given.
It's crazy.
Damage given? Nigga, I was giving D.
1200? D for damage. Come on, Dad. Come on.
989.
Come on, man. Press start.
P6.
I got it, man.
He hasn't been playing for so long.
Well, always second place.
Bro, can I get the other hat?
Yeah, we'll record when you're first.
Man. Yeah, man.
Damn.
See you next.
Nah, right.
I got no box.
$20, I get more kills. Fuck it, $100.
Wait.
$100, I get more kills.
I'm serious, though.
$50.
Say just for no video.
Nigga, I'm serious, too.
$50, I get more kills.
Now you got $6 on your account, man, right now. You've been spending like crazy, man. You sure?
I checked your account today.
Controller, man.
I'm finna beat this nigga ass. You ain't even got a record on it. You can just come in periodically. I'm Kirby.
How you gonna play that court? Take off, huh? How you gonna play it? Tell me the
net, DJ. You don't know nothing yet.
I'm just pressing buttons, hoping for the best. I don't even know where I'm at, bro. That's
I don't even know where I'm at, because I'm big as shit.
Did
I die?
You die.
Oh, this T.O. I just knocked somebody out of the park.
That was a problem. Take all those.
God damn, what the fuck you around here?
I'm so big, bro. This is the worst I ever played.
He's out here trying to fight the weak.
Oh,
don't do it.
That's so hard, nigga.
Oh. Oh, yeah. I'm happy somebody told me how to jump.
No, I don't. God damn, Evan, relax, man. There's other people on the map.
Bitch.
What's my phone?
Oh,
my phone.
I killed myself. Fuck me.
Yeah. I was the last person to hit you, so they gave it to me. Here's the last 10 seconds. All right, last 10 seconds, y'all.
I know I won. I need that hun ditty.
I don't think I won the match, but I know I got the most kills.
I'm just getting tossed around like a rag
doll. Come on, bitch! Come on, bitch!
I won, did I?
This
is
terrible. This is my worst game.
Ah!
Kirby! This is the
13 kills!
Hey,
he got 6!
I'm on -3.
Yes. He got 6!
Give me my money! Give me my money! Give me my money!
How many kills
did
I get?
I got 7 kills.
Yes, you did.
I got 7 kills.
$50. I get more kills than you. We stuck on it. Give me my money.
Tonight, bet you.
Get Danny bet.
I said you should have bet.
I got 100, so I'll give you some money.
Damn.
No, I'm double the net.
Give me
50.
Give me my 50.
Huh?
Hey,
run that back. Run that back.
Give me my 50.
Double the net.
Wait.
Give me my 50.
Dad,
give me my
fist. Dad, we didn't. He didn't bet you, Dad.
Nice. I could beat anybody with that.
I'm trying to understand it.
You gotta hit people.
No, I know. But he's not like the other character. Hey, count
that nigga.
I'm monster. I got like 1 kill, bro.
I think Evan won.
He
got
lost. Evan won.
Evan
won.
I knew it.
Evan
won.
I got
1 kill,
bro.
Crazy in that
game.
Is it? That's
why
I make more shit.
Bro.
That's what. Literally half of
working
for
two.
I was supposed to win.
I was lost by 1 point.
$0.
Oh!
Y'all wanna play Mafia?
And you had no. Oh, you had 8 kills.
You had 8 kills.
Play Mafia?
One more? Nah, I'm straight.
That's like 45 minutes.
I play a short game. Man.
Let's do it. This was 9 minutes. This is 3 lives. 3 lives.
Stock last match.
But how many? Not 7, right?
3 lives. 3 lives.
Huh?
3 lives.
Bro, 3. Let's do
2. Let's do that shit random. And it'd be like, son, you're dead. Why
you
don't got that over here?
You can't, it's like time. You and you both had 8.
Oh, okay. Let's do teams. But I don't want the one with the one controller.
Me and Evan versus everybody.
That's a team.
I'm hitting A. Hey, press A. Dejan.
Me and Moo can beat everybody though, for sure.
You know, I mean, anybody on my team.
Nah, I'm the better.
Press A, man.
X.
I want some pie.
You little ass Miss Curly, you better break that bitch when you play with me.
Hey y'all, I want to. This is life lesson for y'all. You don't need all these popular influencers to be somebody. You just need your family. I'm over here with my family, and y'all enjoy this content I got with my family. You know what I'm saying? I'll box anybody for the record. All right, so just want to hit me, I guess.
I
don't know if you think it's gonna like hit me, like hurt me or anything.
Bro, that. Ready?
Your left,
yeah,
hand?
Can we do one somewhere? Good?
Bro.
Ready?
Do a hard pump.
I can get going?
Yeah. Can't really feel it.
Let Aries get one here.
I can't. My wrist hurts.
I know you're still here. Let me do one.
Come on, man.
Wrist hurts.
Let me do one.
My left hand ain't shit.
Let me do one. Let me do one. Let me do one. Let me get one in.
Relax. Did you take some Skittles or something?
What about you?
Did your daddy take you back to the orphanage?
I mean, my left hand is just like.
Wait, you want it?
Oh, wow.
I want to know what her hit level feels like. Is it a one out of five? You ain't gonna be able to feel it. Let me put you. You want to feel it? Let me put you. Hey, big ass coat off. I thought she was doing it. I know. Let me shadow. This isn't even tight. I want to see her hit level. No, not right here.
You ready yet?
Take the jacket off.
No, stop. No, put that back. Put that back in there. Put that back in there.
What'd you get
today, Zach? What did I get you? Oh, she wearing the shoes I got her.
Oh, yeah.
Who's better back?
Her fucking phone flattered by.
How's it feel?
She dislocated her elbow.
You want me to hit you? No, just like straight stomach. Straight stomach. Let me hit you.
Where's your head?
Go on.
Let me hit you
then. Someone
else then. Let me hit you in the stomach. Hit David.
Here, come on.
You're gonna hit more than once.
Come on, man. I thought she was doing it.
Let me do it. After.
Yeah, George, ready, boy?
I don't know if I got pressure there.
Okay.
That was funny.
I'm sorry.
That's
really waiting for it, bro.
Don't even tell me.
Oh shit!
Take him out the game.
I thought you were running. Like, damn, what the fuck is this nigga doing?
Okay, I'm sorry. You low key be able to take it without that. You literally can't feel that. So what is the what indication is that? Niggas hitting hard. You moving around?
He mostly. Like,
the glove or this? Take this.
Hard.
Make sure you hit down here though.
Okay, right here. Right here. Come on. Don't move.
Come on, bitch.
Come here, George.
Oh my God.
See, he hit up here. I felt it a little bit.
Yo, come on, though.
No, make sure you go.
Make sure you get punched right here.
Why you let move?
Teacher!
How you gonna let me do it again?
So I'm gonna go forward.
Nigga, do what you do with him.
Just tie your stomach up. Hit down here, Chino. Don't hit his chest.
Okay, I did. Right here. Okay, right here. I'm gonna hit right here. Yeah. Under you.
Right?
That shit sound like he still got that bitch.
Can I give you one, though?
That was enough.
Why would you
let
say
me go next?
Let me go next.
Can I?
Can I
want
you next?
Cause I don't fucking.
Come here.
Let me go next.
Let me.
Come on, man.
Let me do.
Here, come on.
She did press me. And she take me. Hit me in my stomach, though.
Okay. Motion
knock
you out.
Ooh. What's she do? She go sweet. She go sweet.
Yo, absolutely miss.
Yeah, that's rough, nigga.
How's it? I ate that much. But that bitch was like lunch. It was cool. It was cool. It was all right.
If I hit you with the right jab, you're on the school. Go ahead. Let me hit you with this right jab. You don't know how to choke. Damn, it's not a jab. I mean, right hook. Punch me.
No, not harder than Valentine. Valentine hits harder than you.
Really?
I swear. Should I let my brother do it?
To you?
Yeah.
He got a little power.
Let me see.
Yeah.
Here, come on, move. Do it to me.
Might as well.
Come on. Let me get move. Get move good.
Wait, hold on. Somebody else get punched by him. I know I'm not tripping. Maybe I'll punch you real quick.
Come on, move here. Yeah. I'm gonna shit myself. Let me see. Right. Oh, that's on my stomach. Give me the right. Are you sure? Yeah, it don't hurt. It's just. I mean, you gonna try to hurt me, nigga? Oh, you talking about my leg?
You about to pass out?
You about to pass out?
hit me.
What?
What was it called?
Undertaker.
Really?
Oh my god.
You're not gonna go full?
Yeah. Look.
That's
the
whole point.
Yeah.
To see if you can.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh my
god.
Ready?
Shh.
Hold on, hold on.
I gotta
hear
this. Why?
Holy
shit.
Hey! Oh my god.
Just take it.
I'm ready. Put your chest up there so I don't hit you. I can do it. I can feel it.
You gotta do it down.
Huh?
You gotta do it down.
I don't think I can hit nobody in their stomach.
Let me hit you, Eric.
Oh, I got you.
You weigh heavier than me.
Can I hit you? Andy hit me right here.
What? Why would you say that?
You ready?
One solid. One solid.
Don't hit me in my chest. Right here.
Totally missed. Knock your ass out. What's gonna happen?
Oh, I missed!
Right here.
You wanna do it again?
Come on.
You moved!
Wait.
He's scared. Is he sad when he punches?
They hurt forever.
You know, it's making me angry.
Come on, this side.
What's making me angry is Valentine Coat.
One straight jab in the stomach, he'll be out for the season.
Okay,
yeah,
I felt that.
That shit was hard.
Y'all are swinging.
That shit hard.
I thought you were doing straight shots.
I don't know how, but you should have bought you.
You want, I'm telling you, you should just take a shot, bro.
Come here.
You're laughing. I have to, because he got a cleaner dress.
I
gotta record it, don't you? If anything,
think
you're
gonna
get my camera
up there?
Oh, it's on the table
right here. Huh? Shit, I heard it, but Valentine do hit harder than Chino.
Yeah.
I can say that. Valentine hit harder than Chino. So, y'all, every day in the gym, me and Damo, we, every day, you know what I'm saying? So you feel like you can take a hit? You want me to do it?
Oh, I mean, whoever.
Here, Mo, here.
I'm so stressed out.
I'm starting to feel it.
Not you.
No.
I can't hear you.
Yeah,
I guess.
Yeah, you kind of, I don't see how boxers can get hit this much.
Let me just get ready.
Adrenaline.
No, you're not,
especially if you're not ready for it.
You ain't ready for it. You just go.
Throw up.
That's it.
I already did.
Winded immediately.
Throw up.
Put that arm down for me, buddy.
Here, go. Hold on, wait. Go. Wait, chill.
Man, you cool, man. Tense up, man.
Just relax.
Don't
tense up. Just breathe.
Haji, how me laugh.
Punch it again?
Come on!
Oh, that was
it's real shit! Gotta do it again! Do it again!
Let me do it some more!
Evolved.
Can I punch you?
Uh-oh.
Anyway, bro.
Damn, Aries, you got all them abs for what?
Yeah, you got abs.
No abs.
All that hard to steal for what?
What if I trade one for one? I trade one for you.
I can't hit you right now.
Let me do you.
You do it with your left hand.
Oh, his wrist hurt.
Oh, man.
Let me do you again.
Right. Your left hand. Aries scared of this water. That's what I'm telling to you. If I box to Aries, I'll beat him. Because he's scared. He's scared of punches and shit. All right, y'all. So, y'all know we love Mafia. That is a game we play at home. You didn't even see this. Look.
Oh, no. Well, I heard about it.
Mafia Dub Edition.
That's hard.
That's me.
Mm-hmm.
This was me when I was 240 pounds. This was Woo Up at once. One, first time in LA, first time on a plane. This was me probably a couple months ago. Shout out to Skyler for the picture. This was Woo Up when he was four. Took his four-year-old picture. We went to Great Wolf Lodge. It's my mama. It's a horrible picture from my mom. And why she took that. I don't want to kill my mom. You know what I'm saying? That's the $100,000 pick right there. But this is Mafia. I think I'm going to choose the Mafia. But I think it'd be better if we just do it random. So, see how many people out there. So many people. Are you hosting right now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
12 people?
If you don't want to host it, I will.
No. 12 people.
I'll host it for your video. How about that? Oh, so you can play it and be in it.
I just said that.
No. All right, give me a second.
Oh.
Yeah.
I just sound fancy.
What's 12? What's 12 minus 3?
9.
I knew that, bro.
Huh?
I knew that. Damn, all these Woo Up? Oh, and it's a doctor. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. All right. Three mafias. Not 8 civilians, one doctor.
We don't know. Mafias we had.
We don't know who going to be in here. We ain't going to know who ain't. We're going to mix these up. Put them on the floor. We're going to see who mafia.
The karaoke thing. The mic.
Oh, sure. Yeah, yeah. All right, so I hope everybody know what their card is. Everybody know how to play the game. You at home, I know y'all know about this game too. This is Mafia. And every night, listen y'all, it is multiple mafias. It's not just one, it is multiple mafias. It is a doctor present. If you have the doctor's card, you have the ability to save one person a night. It is no minimum how many times you can save one person. It is a minimum how much you can save. You can save, it is one that you can save yourself or you can save somebody else. You can save someone multiple times.
And what season is that Gucci hoodie?
It's like 2020.
Okay. So 23 and shit. I got the same one.
Yeah. So if you are the mafia, we're not gonna turn off the lights, we're not so we won't confuse. Put your hands down. I know, I'm gonna answer later. So if you are mafia, you all have to unanimously pick one person. The lights are not going to go off this time because I want y'all to be able to see who your teammates are if you're a mafia. And I want you to be able to pick one person every night.
Why not do the other light? That ruins the whole thing.
How you feel about that, Aries?
What?
You really don't care. But listen, if you are a civilian, you stay asleep the whole entire night. Till I say wake up. That's the only time you wake up, okay?
You gotta turn off that other light, bro. That's gonna ruin the moon.
So, what this one?
Click on the one in the middle. Yeah, turn click it on again. And turn it all the way up.
That's way better vibe.
Oh, yeah.
Can you see, Scott?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll bet. Nah, bro.
Keep you it. Can do like that. You can like turn it down and turn it back up type shit.
Like this is all the way down.
Yeah.
You can still see it?
You can see it? Yeah, mine.
All right, y'all. So listen, the Mafia, y'all know who y'all are. The Doctor, I hope you know who you are. This is the first night of Dub Edition Mafia. Can everyone go to sleep?
Yeah.
Boom, 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 boom. Can everyone please go to sleep? Mafia, could you please wake up? Mafia, please wake up and kill one person. All right, Mafia, please go back to sleep. Doctor, could you wake up and save one person, please? The doctor. Doctor, please save one person. Doctor, go back to sleep. Everyone woke up this morning. And it was tragic. It was very, very tragic. The Mafia came, and they were shooting recklessly.
Bang, bang.
Boop, 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 boop.
They were boop, beef, beef, beef. And shot Chino dead in the head. But once Chino was shot, the doctor was able to save him.
Oh, shit.
So Chino was saved. But that does not mean that someone is not going to prison today. Someone is going to prison. We're gonna start up here with you, TT. TT, who do you think put the cost, put the hit on Chino's life? Because Chino was talking to the government.
Okay.
Oh, Chino, he
So, I'm thinking it's someone from over here for sure. So, it's either, I'm not gonna lie, either my mom or Woo-Wop. So, I think I'm gonna go with my mom.
One mom. Valid?
I think that it's Lexi because when you said that the doctor saved Chino, she went, okay.
So, like, that's crazy because, like, the doctor wouldn't
sure.
even know,
sure.
One vote. Mama, one vote. Lexi.
I still have it at a file.
Make
yes. I say mama.
Two.
It's not your turn. It's not your turn.
Two vote.
It's just close. You know, two.
Two votes Mama, one vote Lexi.
I think it's Woo-Wop.
Edmund. One vote Woo-Wop. George, I'm surprised you survived tonight.
You hear me?
Surprised you survived tonight.
I'm the only be the one to get
popped. I'm surprised you survived.
But I think my baby didn't snap that way.
One vote Mama, one vote Woo-Wop, one vote Lexi.
For still being alive, man.
Lexi.
My turn? I think it's Woo-Wop.
Two votes Woo-Wop, four votes Mama, one vote Lexi.
You heard that?
I heard it.
She's Mafia.
Aries, who do you think put the hit?
Damn! Pick it back up. Who you pick, George?
Mine.
Dang.
She is quiet.
I know, she's real quiet.
I did hear some noise coming from over there, so.
I
say mama.
Five votes mama.
I'm sorry. It's unanimous, man. Come on.
I'm sorry. Nope, because if Woo-Wop get three more, it'd be Woo-Wop. But Chino, who do you think put the hit on your life?
And Chino died.
No, he survived.
Oh, yeah. He came back to life.
Mm-hmm. Damn.
Are you... You play it. Look at the smile. Look at that smile. I saw that. Because
you said, didn't I kill Chino?
Let's make it. I'll make it interesting. I'm going to make it interesting. All right. I'm going to vote for Woo-Wop.
Three Woo-Wop, five Mama, one Lexi. Move. Who do you feel? Killed. Trying to put the hit on Chino's life.
I think Lexi did it. I ain't going to lie.
Two votes Lexi, three votes Woo-Wop, five votes Mama. Woo-Wop, who do you believe killed? Trying to put the hit on Chino.
Who?
No. That's so random.
So random.
I know, that's such a random.
One vote Valentine, one vote Lexi, three votes Woo-Wop, five votes. Oh, two votes. So it's unanimous. Mama, you have been sent to jail for the rest of your life.
Let's see the car. Oh, she was innocent.
Hey.
Oh. You're
why were you so crazy? So,
you been silent.
Can I have one of y'all sit right here? That's right here.
She's
so quiet.
Damo,
you
good?
Damn,
honey.
All right.
I mean, I be talking about the
mafia. No. Talking right now.
That's not true.
Cheeto. Wait.
Cheeto. Thank God you were saved. Hopefully you saved tonight. Everybody go to sleep.
Try to kill me again, bro.
It was a dark night. And the mafia was creeping. And the mafia woke up to assassinate one person. Doctor, please wake up and save one person. Please wake up and save one person.
Doctor, go to sleep. Damn. I don't know. Everybody wake up.
What's that noise?
I don't know what's
going on. You ain't do no gunshots, nigga. Do gunshots.
It's sad because they try to go for Chino again. They hit his lookalike. And they shot Edmund up. Edmund was shot 15 times. But the doctor did say, woo up. So, Edmund, you're dead.
Who's the doctor?
I'm a civilian.
Oh, man. Oh, shoot.
Of course they wet your ass up. 15 shots.
He said I was civilian. Duh, dude. All
right, George, now you sit in his seat.
Sit in his seat, George. Nah, man, that shit make too much noise, bro.
What you mean?
Aries, we're gonna start with you, man.
Why would you say that, bro?
Because you said you want me to move in the middle of your...
But if it's quiet, why does it matter?
That don't make no sense.
Come on, bro.
That was the most mafia shit you could say, bro. Damn, you killed yourself. That nigga said, hey, that made you my noise.
That was dumb, man.
Come on, man. Watch this.
All right, man. Everybody go to sleep. Everybody go to sleep. Day 3. Mafia.
Boom, boom, boom.
Yo, Valentine, can you, that text can
he
wait.
He shot y'all while y'all was looking. He don't even know it.
Yo, you in prison? Oh, you in prison? No, you dead. No, you in prison. You
can prison.
Talk. You can talk. Edmund can't talk. All right, everybody go to sleep.
Boom, 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 boom. Mafia, please wake up and kill one person.
Oh shit. Everybody go back to sleep. Everybody go back to sleep. My bad.
Doctor, save me, doctor.
Doctor, please save one person.
Save me, doctor.
Doctor, please save one person.
George, what is that voice acting?
Save me, doctor.
What did you say?
Everybody go back to sleep. Everybody wake up. The mafia is so dangerous.
Thank you.
The mafia is crazy. What do you got to say, TT?
I feel like
it doesn't matter, you're dead. TT was killed last night. Rest in peace, TT.
Damn.
I know exactly who it is.
Damn.
It's over, bro.
The doctor did save Aries last night. The doctor did save Aries.
Yo, who is the doctor?
Alright, Lexi, we gonna start with you, Lexi.
It's Wu-Wa.
It's not
one me. Vote Wu-Wa. Damo, we're gonna start with you too. Go, you got next.
You were so loud, bro.
Yeah.
Two votes, Wu-Wa.
Damn. You vote Wu-Wa, you vote next.
He's loud.
We're gonna do like this.
You heard? You heard some noise at night?
Oh, I did hear
I
the
heard a lot of noise.
You turned the heat off?
Yeah. Yeah. Bro, it is.
Hold on, y'all.
100 degrees in here.
Hold on.
71?
It's on heat.
It was toasting.
That bitch was baking. It was 70, 69 real quick. Damn.
Alright, who did you say?
You just leave the door open.
Kill that motherfucker. Three votes, woo-wop, go ahead.
I'm pretty sure it is. Who was last person that died?
TT.
I feel like it was.
Man. Lexi. One vote Lexi, three votes woo-wop. Who do you think killed TT?
I got Lexi again.
Two votes Lexi, three votes woo-wop. Valentine, who do you think killed TT?
I think both of them did.
What?
What's a vote?
You can only vote one person.
It's not me, I promise. Oh!
No, I mean, Lexi, that was a lie.
Three votes Lexi, three votes woo-wop. Chino.
Damn.
I'm gonna take a flyer. If it's not Lexi, then it's for sure woo-wop. So my vote's for Lexi this round.
Damn. Four votes Lexi, three votes woo-wop. Aries.
Who killed TT?
They left her earring over here and everything.
The dog.
Damn. She left her earring.
She promised, though.
I mean.
She might not be lying.
Take me lying.
I say Lexi. Five votes Lexi. Lexi, you ever sent to jail for the. All right,
so listen to me now. It's woo-wop.
I didn't want to know.
Damn.
Damn.
Well,
Lexi.
It's definitely woo-wop. I think it's the way you said it.
Y'all killing innocent bystanders.
It's because you went. Yes, same.
Hey, everybody, go to sleep. Everyone, go to sleep. Now we're gonna start a little thing. Doctor, wake up and save one person, please.
Say that name.
One person, please, doctor. Doctor, save one person, please, doctor.
Doctor, save him.
Doctor, go back to sleep.
Doctor, help! Help!
Mafia, wake up.
Oh, it's for sure.
It's obviously, it's so loud.
That was loud.
Mafia, go back to sleep. Everyone, wake up. Damn.
Doof, 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 doof.
Fuck. Fuck.
But
what?
I vote
woo. They shot you up bad yesterday. Yeah, she trying to vote. They shot you up viciously yesterday.
That nigga is sniper, bud.
By the grace of God, the doctor saved you last night. And the doctor did That's save good. You first. So we gonna start with Aries. Aries, who killed?
Who tried to kill?
I'm not gonna lie. I hear a lot of movement over here. So it's either woo-wop or it's Damo.
Let me just demonstrate something.
So
who's what?
That's a lot of noise coming from over there, Damo.
Now you do it.
I didn't hear not a peep.
I say Damo.
Why didn't you do it like Damo. That?
Chino, who you going?
Get the fuck out of here.
One vote woo-wop, one vote Damo.
Who voted me?
Damo. Two votes Damo, what? One vote woo-wop. Woo-wop, who you voted?
I know it's you.
I vote Damo.
Three votes Damo, one vote woo-wop.
For the sake of the civilians.
Valentine.
For the sake of the civilians.
Two votes woo-wop, three votes Damo.
You do not want to kill me, if that makes sense.
I'm his woo-wop.
He's the doctor.
He just told
me. Last vote.
Me? Woo.
Three votes woo-wop, three votes Damo. Everyone back to sleep.
Come on,
everybody go to sleep.
Come on, save the civilian, my niggas.
Everybody go to sleep.
Boom, 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 boom.
Doctor! Doctor, help!
Mafia, wake up and kill one person, please. All right, doctor, please. Mafia, go to sleep. Doctor, wake up and save one person, please.
Doctor, help! Help, we're all gonna die! We're all gonna die, Doctor, help! Help, the Mafia's on a rampage!
That sounds so good, bro.
Everybody go to sleep.
That shit sounds so good.
Everybody wake up.
Your Mafia's on a rampage.
That's good, boy. Escape room good.
Unfortunately, the doctor was killed last night.
Oh,
Can you please present yourself, doctor?
I knew it.
Hey, smoke your ass.
How
old is
that?
It's stifling in here.
I don't know. I don't know if you knew you could save yourself, but he did save Moo last night. The doctor saved Moo. He could have saved his goddamn self. We gonna start with you. Who killed Damo?
Oh, of course.
Oh my god.
Everybody
was
calling.
No, baby, it's not.
Hallie, one more Hallie. Moo, who killed?
Who
killed Damo?
Nigga, three people voted Damo.
No, you voted Damo first when clearly it was a vote for Woo.
Who you voting for?
Not dumb, man. I know how this game works, bro. That's why I'm still alive. And you guys are going to kill me next round.
Two votes, Hallie.
Who the fuck is you guys?
Chino, two votes, Hallie.
What?
What?
Two votes, Hallie?
What?
Hallie, just be quiet.
Yeah,
no, it's because Moo is lying to people. That's why.
It's them two.
What? Please, your case.
One vote. One vote, Woo-Wop. Two votes, Hallie.
Do this. I have not done nothing.
I say woo-wop.
What? Two votes woo-wop, two votes Hallie. Three votes woo-wop.
Might as well get woo first.
Obviously woo.
Nah, you haven't been sent to jail for the rest of your life. Please and vote, show your card.
Y'all got me!
I told you, man!
That's crazy.
We got this one. We know who it is.
You cannot be saved because y'all killed the damn doctor.
Wait, wait, wait. No,
everybody go to sleep.
You did your thing, dog. You worked that boy.
It's a crazy night. Mafia, I know you don't want to do it, but you gotta kill somebody. Mafia, please wake up.
Doctor's dead.
What are the prisoners talking for?
Are you in prison?
Doctor's dead, woo.
Can you everybody wake up, please? Damn.
Wake up.
Wake up, Chino, goddamn.
Oh, shit.
What? Hey, don't worry. Don't worry, you got time.
Was that an Asian?
You got a lot of time.
What you mean wake up?
Because they killed Valentine last night.
Oh my gosh!
The mafia killed Valentine last
it's
night.
Daryl! It is!
You killed my girl!
I'm trying to tell you, bro.
He hasn't been voting for anybody!
Let's start with Chino. Chino, go ahead. Chino, go ahead. First vote.
Oh my gosh. Wait, you never voted for Woo. So that means
they're teammates.
Yeah.
Get them out. We know the game.
I voted for Woo-Wop early. You did vote for Woo-Wop.
Nigga, bro, can you stop giving me handshakes?
No, I voted early.
You looking at me?
I voted.
Don't tell me who you voted.
Point at me, nigga. I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna just vote against your ass, dude. Your ass gonna go to jail, nigga. I'm telling you how you did it.
That's serious,
bro. All right, fine. It's Moo.
One vote Moo. Hallie, you're next. Who
it's
you
Moo.
Say? Two votes Moo.
Hallie. So is it like, oh, damn.
One vote Hallie, two votes Moo.
Damn, I don't know, man. They're both smiling and shit now.
Vote Hallie, man. Aries, come on, bro.
You know I didn't do that shit. Make the right choice. This is the last opportunity that we get.
Look at this man.
So disclaimer. Disclaimer.
I'm telling you, Aries. If you choose me,
this is our last opportunity to win.
It's too much pressure, bro.
It's too much pressure.
One opportunity to win, and that's right now. You fucked this up, bro. It's over.
I'm
telling y'all I'm not it. And then when y'all lose.
Look at his mouth.
I'm
he
done.
Lying.
This is my last
minute. He's been looking at me in my eyes this whole time.
Yeah, he lying.
Go another night. Get Hallie. Don't send me to. I'm trying to tell you. I didn't
Why
do
does
it,
he
bro.
Want you not to get him out so bad?
Oh, fuck.
I don't care if I get out.
Make the right choice.
He said
another
night.
I'm sorry. Another night.
So it's both. too Hallie. It's too stressful.
What?
It's too stressful, bro.
All right, so, unfortunately, the game is over. Because they're going to kill somebody. There's one person left. Mafia, could y'all please stand up?
Mafia
was Moo, Aries,
because they had to make sense, bro.
You were all three of them.
What the fuck is this game? All three of them.
I was Mafia.
What the heck is going on?
I was Mafia, bro. I killed all those people.
So wait. So listen, it was 12 people. I didn't pick nobody. I didn't know who it was until it started. I want to say sorry. Y'all should say sorry to Lexi. That was fucked up. I just knew it was her.
That was my my first time actually in the beat.
Hey, man. Mafia is a fun game, bro. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Because I hope they play again, because I want to be in the one of the chairs.
Yo, chill, let me ask you a question.
Damn.
Damn. Where's the camera at?
Huh?
Where's your camera at?
Oh, I'll put it up. I think it's right there. But,
packed away, actually.
Damn.
Yeah, let me ask you this question.
Go ahead. Okay.
You and Valentine, right? Y'all walk into a house. But in the house is Damo, Lexi, Valentine. Damo, mom, Lexi's dad, Lexi's cousin, Ace, your dad, and then it's Valentine. Okay. Valentine is pregnant in the house. Valentine is A side. The B side is everybody else. It's like 10 people in the B side.
Who's in the B side?
Everybody else except Valentine. Valentine is pregnant in A side. Your dad's there. Anthony, Damo, his family, Valentine family. The only person in A is Valentine. B side is everybody, y'all family, the close people to y'all family. A killer Damn. Come in and say, I'm killing every room A or B. Which one are you choosing to put them to say?
Am I an option?
No.
I'm going to have to save my kid. And Valentine. I'm going A.
That's crazy.
What do you mean?
Why do you smile like that?
Well, because I only
Your
make
dad is money. Dead.
His dad is dead. Your friends are dead.
Well, we're going to keep that secure and last one going on, so there'll be more of us.
The cooking one just takes more time, but they just said
go it. My dad lives his life.
Huh?
My dad lives his life.
That's crazy. You would choose Valentine seriously?
She's pregnant? And my kid isn't there?
1 week. She's 1 week pregnant.
You got a room. You got whoop in one room. Everybody in here is in a whole nother room. Which room are you going in?
I mean, that's 100% know what I would do. It wouldn't have to be, because you have to...
No, answer the question.
Who is in the other room?
You got whoop in room A, and everybody in here in room B. Which room are you telling the killer to spray up?
What? A whoop in A, right?
Mm-hmm.
At B. I don't care who in B.
That's what I was saying.
But you said Valentine.
You said Valentine was pregnant. I mean, yes. My kid's in there. It's over with. You do the same thing.
Valentine. Your mom, dad.
Your dogs.
Right?
Yeah.
He's in a room. Right?
My dogs?
$57 million is in there, too. But then Chino is in A, but Chino just got done cheating on you and you forgave him. What room are you blowing up? He's an A.
Dad, why would you cheat on me, man? That's messed up. Hypothetically speaking, if you cheated on me, I wouldn't forgive him. We would just be done, so I'm going to pick the obvious choice, which is not him.
In all of those situations, I would have picked the majority.
If I got done cheating on him, then he would pick
the majority. Wait, every majority? And so if like you was me and it was just woo-op and there's 10 other people, you would choose the 10 other people?
You're talking about if it was you or Wu-Op, who I choose?
Let's say it's Wu-Op in one room.
Okay.
You're me. I mean, yeah. Everybody else is in B.
Wu-Op. And I'm you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I choose majority.
What?
Me?
Yeah. I would choose you. Yeah.
I'm not going to do what I feel is right. I'm going to do what I do.
If you didn't tell me that,
logically right.
See that, Chido? Always.
It doesn't even matter, bro.
What do you mean? So you're gonna tell me that if there was a room with everybody else that he doesn't name, and I just got done cheating on you.
But you forgave him.
You don't forgive that? That's the stupidest thing to forgive. And now, I don't forgive me that shit.
I can argue all the way in the car, all the way home. Thanks to Doug. No, you say anything, bro?
If I just got done cheating on you, are you gonna pick the next room or are you gonna take my room?
I'm younger than you.
You're gonna forgive me?
Well, you know you just said big bro.
Oh, my bad. I was looking at Aries.
Aries is a big bro?
She calls me a little bro. I don't know. It's just...
You say that because he calls him.
Okay, let me ask you this.
Whoa, you left your toy.
Is Daymo...
Damn, bro.
All right, you hella biased. Come here. Let me ask you this question, Dave. Let me ask you this question before we end this vlog. Lexi is in the room, right?
Yeah.
And Lexi come tells you that Chino tried to kill her. She's crying.
No.
She's right?
Yeah.
Playing it off. When she asked Chino to give her $50,000 or she was going to come tell you because he knew you were killing her. She tells you that he tried to kill her. What you doing to Chino? Chino tell you it ain't true, but then she's like, yes, it is. I'm telling you. She bruised herself, cut herself.
But what, is it the truth? Like, did she do it? But I don't know that.
Don't know that.
I'm not going to lie. Like, if I knew it was legit, now I'm out for blood.
What the fuck you say?
What?
What the fuck did you say?
You said, what would I do? I'd be out for blood. If
I didn't even hear, that's
girl,
not what you said, though.
That's right. I said out for blood.
No, that's what he said. I was just...
Oh, that's what I said. Oh.
Let me I just wanted to hear it again to make sure
I didn't
what
hear
he said.
That.
Real quick question. If you had to... You have one or two things that you have to give up. You give up the gym for the next 5 years. Or no more hour-long vlogs for the next 5 years.
No more hour-long vlogs. I'm not getting fat again. It's over.
All right, come on.
We'll just make 59 minutes.
Hey, man, I'm against being fat. It's over with. I'm scared. I don't want y'all in my comments saying, oh, Dub got fat again. Never. Hey, it was somebody who else was used to be fat, right? Believe it or not, Edmund used to be fat, y'all.
Really?
Yes.
What?
He was pooty size.
No way. So, seriously.
How much did you weigh? You
know, I was like 180.
Oh.
He was a big 180. He was a big 180. Because I feel like I'm a big.
Did you go to the gym? Or you did? Yeah. You still go to the gym?
Why? We can change things right now. Come on. Come on, Pam. You can't leave us hanging. Come on. I'm going to stare at you as I do it. Come on.
It's hard lifting your own body up. But that's why you need people to lift you up. You can't do everything by yourself. One person can build the architecture to build. One person can build an architecture to what's it called when you're building a building? Architecture, right?
Architecture.
Architecture, right? One person can draw it, but it takes a team to put that building together. One person can't build a house. You need a team. Even though my name on my YouTube is Dub, it takes a team to complete this family. Stop being selfish and stop thinking about yourself and stop trying to do everything on your own. Establish a team. It's okay to be the one. It's okay to be the one in the background. And it's okay to be the one with the spotlight. Everybody needs a team and everybody needs someone to motivate them. You can't do it alone. I want to say this. Huh?
Who was helping us get a part when we were playing Super Smash Bros? Aaron was helping us. My mama was helping us. Everybody here was helping us.
Get Super Smash Bros?
It was helping us in the video.
So what I'm saying is like, without me, Aries would still be that dude on TikTok lifting his shirt up halfway. You know what I'm saying? Without me, Damo, you'd still be what? What was you, 327 pounds first time right now?
Yeah, close to that.
You know what I'm saying? Without me, Edmund would still be wearing the bass, regular Bass Pro Pass, Bass Damn, Pro bro. Shop hat. Now you're wearing Chrome Heart. You know what I'm saying? Without me, without me, I don't even think this mansion would be here.
I had a question.
Without you, I wouldn't even be here.
Hey, you know how them balls get. What you were saying?
What motivated you to start working out? Like genuinely? The people around you, or are you just like?
I'm nah, tired but being genuine.
Fat
for all my
life. You don't be sad to get people to be like roasting in the comments.
What one thing I do like is I like people giving me a comp, like say, oh, I like, you know, they see me and say this, something different.
But
hey, George.
But what made you start doing it?
I'm motivating the people right now. You're disrespecting the people.
You ain't buried in the program, bro. You hear me? What are you talking about? People right here that's wanting to be motivated. And you talking about some damn baby.
Swallow the battery.
They want to be where you at. They want to see these mansion walls. They want to be able to have family night with their family every Sunday, but they got to go work at Kroger's. And you, I'm teaching them how to stop it, and you disrespect it.
Man, what are you talking about?
You talking about some baked beans where I'm trying to motivate the people?
We got to still eat, regardless of where you at. It doesn't matter if you here or you there. But you know, listen.
Hold on. Listen, you know you going to eat. Hold on, wait. Every day, you know you going to eat, right? They trying to figure out how they going to feed their family every day. Dude, and what I'm saying is, what motivated me.
Dad. Pork and beans are still good.
Listen, what motivated me to work out is I always gave myself accomplishments. The first thing I did was eat once a day. It was hard. I did it for a year straight. Didn't help. I was dropping a pound a day, then I stopped. I was probably eating like 3,000 calories a day in one sitting. Then second, I went pescatarian. Once I went pescatarian for 11 days, I'm like, I can work out. Started doing a mile. I was running a mile in 21 minutes. 1 mile. Now, bro, 30 pounds down.
How does this donut get on the floor?
Congratulations.
Hey, bro.
You made it up under 200. Support.
Yeah, we almost there.
202. Hey, I'm going to hit 10 push-ups and ask you a serious question.
Can you ask why you do it? Ask the question why you do it. Ask him why you're doing it.
Hold on.
Okay. Touch the knee. Okay. Can you say the question while you're doing it?
No, look at her
ass. Oh, shit. Don't fuck your chin up.
You feel like TT is the one for you? Yeah. Why you ain't married? Listen, y'all. Damn. He ain't too sure because if that was the one, he would be married. I gave y'all a bunch of inspirational quotes in one part. I'll see y'all next video.
But he recorded on the song. Don't forget that one.